You know what's a terrible breakfast cereal?
What?
Fucking Nutri-Grain.
Hey, it's Nic Kelly here from ProjectU.tv. So, Betty Who is about to release a brand new album called Take Me When You Go, which is a beautiful album from a beautiful lady who actually grew up in Sydney. She now lives over in Los Angeles, or maybe it's New York. We are going to go back to her hometown of Sydney, and on the way there, going to review her brand new album.
Listen to Betty Who with me.
Guys, she's talking. Betty Who, you're a 20 out of 10.
This album? Would you say it's a 20 out of 10, this album?
This is like the first 10 seconds.
Yeah, from the first 10 seconds of the album, it's a 20 out of 10.
That'll do, donkey. That'll do.
Second track is High Society. It's one of the songs we've already heard.
We already heard it.
It's pretty freaking amazing. We'll drink Chardonnay in the day because we say so.
Not while driving, though.
TBH is not my choice of wine.
Chardonnay is good.
I'll drink a Sauvignon Blanc.
I bought a solid $5 Chardonnay the other day.
Yeah,
with two silver medals, and it was very nice.
It was all right.
Let's listen to Glory Days.
Might as well jump. Go ahead and jump. Jump, jump, jump. Daddy got himself a brand new Mustang. We put the red top down. We're not riding in a Mustang, we're in a Commodore.
Daddy got me a brand new Commodore from 1998. Got about 130Ks on it.
Makes me want to be really cool and edgy, but I'm not, even though I'm wearing a dark lipstick.
Dark lipstick.
Next song is Somebody Loves You. I love the start of this. Ready, 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 ready? Let's do it together.
Yeah.
Dun, 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 dun. Might as well jump.
Dun, dun, dun. So I reckon Somebody Loves You is like the perfect opening song for like the Today Show or Sunrise or something.
Just the perfect maybe. Song for any situation.
I think a good
ever.
Teen film.
Yeah, a teen film would work as well.
Seriously, having dinner, Somebody Loves You.
Yeah.
Why was that the choice there?
Well, she's just saying everyday stuff.
I love this girl. This next one's called Missing You. I'm expecting a ballad.
Yeah.
Ooh, it's very Troye Sivan.
Yep.
This is the sort of song I would listen to if I'm really sad and in the bathtub with, like, wine.
Why are you in the bathtub when you're sad? Just get in bed like a normal person.
No, because you like wallow in your sadness and you wallow in your own filth.
Bed, bathtub, depends how sad I am.
Bed, bathtub and beyond. One of our sponsors here at Project U. Another of our sponsors, seatbelts. When you're in the car, wear a seatbelt. Oh, we're unfocused.
Is this the 1975?
Subscribe here. Whoa, that's banging. Every single
day.
I would dance to it.
What does this lady think of the Betty Who album?
Yes, all of you on the album! So originally this song, Peter Thomas wrote it, who's a producer for most of this stuff. She ended up putting it on her own album because it is just the most incredible banger in the world.
Oh, yeah. Tone it down, champ. It's not the Nic Kelly album with you. Possible by, I wanna go and get lost with you, my love.
Almost got caught, viewers!
Except we weren't doing anything wrong.
I just realised how good the lyric, get to know me in your backseat, drive me crazy, then you drive me home is.
Oh, yeah.
Like, holy shit, that's amazing.
That's a lyric banger.
I just really love Betty Who. Like, I really love her. It's really lame, but...
No, I like it. It's a good testimonial.
It's one for Betty Who's resume. This is Runaways. This is one of the instant grat tracks we received.
What does that mean?
Nice.
What's instant grat?
Instant gratification.
Oh, I thought you said instant rat. And I was like,
rat rats.
Like, I'm like a gang or something.
Betty Who and the instant rat. This is the kind of album that makes me want to get drunk on a roof.
Fucking dickhead drivers everywhere.
Not shout out to dickhead drivers.
This is a night to remember, guys. It's going to be a night to remember.
It's a cover of A Day to Remember's entire back catalogue.
I've notice a lot of these lyrics are about sex.
Look. That's a great observation, Nick. You should be an editor for a music website.
It's you and me. It's slow dancing to anything playing.
Ready?
15 likes, update, update, 15 likes.
Ready?
Got up to Jelly Belly.
Come a little closer, closer. Let me know if you're coming over, over. I'll be sure to leave the lights on you. Bring to me like in a love song, so. Won't you please
just my teeth are making out. Does it make me want to make out? Of long summer nights.
Summer loving. You can at least sound like the fucking baby.
Shouts out to Rito, big fan of the show, big fan of the website.
Shouts to Frenchie. Oh, the guitar solo, man.
I like that one.
Yeah, so far there hasn't been a song in this album that I've disliked.
There's no dud, there's no skippable tracks.
We aren't the whole length of the album yet though, guys. We've got two more songs to go.
But the sun is going down and we're getting forced.
She could highly disappoint.
Even if I hate the next two songs, that's still a pretty good ratio. I can't imagine that I will hate them.
Betty Who, do you miss mozzies? Because there's a mozzie in the car right now and it's really shitting me off.
Mosquitoes exist in other countries.
I know that there's like malaria.
That's how you get Ebola.
What's this song called?
This is Dreaming About You.
Dreaming About You.
I'm dreaming about you, Betty Who.
Let's have a quick Instagram update. Oh, 18, we're going up still.
Last song! California Rain!
California girls, unforgettable.
Daisy Dukes, that's Holly for boobs.
Oh, this is nice.
Dreamy.
Another song you can dance to. So far, I know.
Grace, if you try hard enough, you can dance to any song.
What?
If you try hard enough, you can dance to any song.
I know, but this sort of song I would dance to.
Oh,
it was kind of melancholy.
Is it the Smashing Pumpkins popular hit album?
Melancholy and the Infinite Sadness.
That's the one.
Good album.
I'm not familiar with that one. Oh, this is gorgeous.
This reminds me a lot of Silas, which was
It reminds me of...
Shut up for a second. Reminds me a bit of Silas, which is the last song on the last EP she did. And it was just like this incredible, like, atmospheric ballad, and it was like so fucking beautiful.
Reminds me of, oh my god, what song is it? No, actually no. The one that's like, I'm in the arms of the angel.
That's it. It's cool that that's putting some of those Australian accents that she does really well still on the album. You know, keeping a bit of the
I do like I do love Australian accents.
Okay.
Larger size shoes. A good name for a shop.
Alright, let's wrap up the review. So what do we reckon?
100% 10 out of 10, there was not a song I didn't like.
I would say 20 out of 10, because that's a word from the first song.
That's correct. A good point.
Yeah, the 22 out of 10 we gave it in the first 10 seconds has stuck for literally the entire time.
Betty Who is genuinely one of my favourite artists at the moment. Like, there's nothing she does that I don't like.
Yeah, I'm with y'all.
There you go.
And I wish I looked like her.
I really like that. I wasn't very familiar with Betty Who. I know that she has spoken very highly of these two. And yeah, I like that. I walk away a fan.
Betty Who, come have some ice cream with us, please.
Yeah, come have some ice cream. If you want to catch Betty Who, she's supporting Katy Perry on half of her Australian dates. You can get tickets now. Hopefully she does a sideshow. I need to follow up on that and see if she's going to do one.
If not, we'll throw one at the Project U warehouse.
Yeah, that we totally have. Much love, Bets.
Much love, Bets.
See you in Australia soon, okay?
See you in with the California girl herself, Caitlin Perito.
Who?
Katy Perry.
Oh, Katy Perry.
The California girl herself.
I believe it's Katie Hudson.
Okay. That's Betty Who for you. My California.